how's it going on, guys? TREKON here, and welcome to Rage 2. So finally, guys, a new game. Okay, it's not like, you know, I was waiting for this long for new games. Finally, the GTA dudes, you know, delivered it to me. I got it installed, updated, you know, all the stuff ready. And with that being said, guys, let's do this. Let's go normal.
Going on out there.
Nothing. Okay. So, boy or girl. Look, boy. Hell boy, let's go.
Yeah, grab your gear.
Let's do this. Okay. So, where's my gear? Yeah. Take it.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, come on, Lily, that was my kill.
You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right. Well, let's go fucking get some.
Come on. All right, guys, one sec. They always forget about the subtitles. Damn you. Okay. What the heck? Oh, acha. Oh, shit. Yep. And I come in with a yeah. Let's do this. They have gun? No. Okay. Ferrite cells. Pick up ferrite cells for prone enemies to regenerate health. Keep that in mind. Acha, got it.
I'm serious.
Oh shit, still alive. Oh, I don't know. Like, how the fuck? 42 health, that's not fair, bro. Okay. T to use health fusion. Okay. What's that? Oh, I get it. That's your health. So, holy mother of Jesus. Can we take his gear? Like, yeah, let's do this. Oh shit, this is. Let's do this. The armor.
Shit, mom's gonna skin you alive messing with ranger gear.
But it's still got a lot of jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
Oh, yeah! This is even better than I thought!
Now can I get, yeah, thank you for giving me a gun. Let's do this. Okay, so what's the melee button though? V. Control. Okay, let's slide first. Okay, switch weapons is Q. I got it. It's like TF2. Oh, no, that's sorry. There you go. Okay, wing stick. G to use the wing stick. Got that. Let's use the wing stick. That's one kill. That's another. Keep the headshots in, bro. There you go. One more. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Come on, man. Show me some trouble. Strafing like no tomorrow. Okay, so we have to go this way. Let's keep going. Okay, G for grenade. Okay, hold to grenade and extra switch gadgets. I got it, but I'll be first. Let's kill. There you go. Let's shoot him down. Man, this is awesome. Come on. There you go. One more head down. There's one more. Playing too much Rainbow Six Siege has done it to me. There you go. One more down. Let's collect some here. Let's slide and kill him. There you go. Yep. Oh no, you can't do that. I thought this is here. Control to focus, highlight enemies of technical performance. I got it. So what? Acha. So I kill them first, and then kill them. I don't know after that what to do. Let's climb the ladder. Pink ladder, huh? I like it. I like the vibe. Let's take that. Let's keep going. Kill him. Man, this gun packs a punch. Let's throw a grenade. I don't have one though. No, I have one. Oh shit, he threw it back. That's not fair. Never throw back a grenade like that. Okay, let's go back up. And here we go. One more down. There should be another one. There you go. Oh shit, walkers. I don't know what the fuck it is. There you go. Slide it out. Let's kill him. Man, my aim is on point today. What happened? Oh, shit. Man, this guy like... What? Can't I melee? What the hell? Where's my melee weapon? Mane, not melee weapon, like melee.
You remember what they told us at the academy about the ranger armors?
Oh, these are mine. Nice. Overdrive with V. Okay, got it. Oh shit. Okay, can't run. Just get everything up. Okay, what's this? That's a dude who's going to die fast. Yeah, that's one more. Oh no. Achha, F is melee. There you go. Melee everybody to dead. Come on, bring him back that wall from here. T to health this person. There you go. One more dead. One more. Ah shit. There you go. One more down. 3 kills in a row. Keep it going. There you go. One more dead. So, where to now? Okay, we go up there. Let's go. How much bullet do I have? Okay, I have enough. I have enough. Man. Oh, shit. Let's go, let's go. Keep going, keep going.
Decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wild card never asked for. Reporting for duty.
Come here. That's Jersey's arm.
Jersey, they killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor. You're brave enough to do his job.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Never seen anything so big.
Makes an easy target.
Can't be. He should be dead. General Cross?
Oh, the balls. Not the balls, man.
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley's lost it or if it's really true. You know this, though. If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a- Stand down! That's a direct order!
Man, that's a bad fall. I'll tell you this much. That's a bad fall. Oh, shit.
Erwina Prowley, is that you? I was set to spare the lives of you original archists for experimentation. But for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Erwina. After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
He angry?
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear.
Wait, wait the fuck! Fuck's sake! I was conscious.
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So this is it then. This is all that's left?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross. He
killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how. But we gotta stop him. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories that the authority would return.
Well, they did. We gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
Okay, so enter the Presidio. Okay, let's do this. And I'm thinking, like, how fuck on earth am I supposed to put in memes in here? Like, this shit was so goddamn badass. Like, I was not expecting, okay. This is like over-level shit, okay. This is some over-level shit. I'm still thinking, how am I going to put in meme? Like, I know dude's going to be like, ah, leave it to me. If you want to put in memes, like, yeah. I won't talk, okay. He knows how to do his stuff. Like, he's a dude, like, right? Let's get up first. There you go.
I hope you got something for me in here, Brawley.
There you go. Let's see.
Unknown intruder. This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Oh, so we have to state everything.
Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant.
Holy shit.
Walker, you're seeing this message means we've been hit harder than ever before. I'm likely dead, and Vineland is laid to ruin. It also means that you're the only living ranger, and that the authority is back, and it must be stopped. All these years I kept you away from the ranks of the rangers, as I hoped you would be spared in an attack like this. Likely targeting rangers and elders. You're my hidden weapon. Sorry I kept you in the dark. You now full access to Vineland's primary arc and the technology inside, the old icebox. Imagine spending hundreds of years in this thing. It was me, your parents, all the originals, froze up like popsicles. And from here we emerged and chased the authority's ass. Inside the arc is an ID accession distributor, which is my greatest gift to you. A device which augments the nanotechs in your blood and gives you, well, superhuman powers. There's no other way to put it. Enter the arc and activate it.
Okay, so we are getting our first power up. So let's do this.
Kind of surprise you got for me here,
yeah, boy. Let's do this. I'm too excited. Come on, run. Okay, arcs are extremely valuable and contain arc weapons and nanorite abilities. Search for the arcs in the wasteland and if you want to become more powerful. Got it, boss. Open up. Control. There you go. Opened up. But I still don't get it. What the fuck this does? Okay, let's do this. Nanorite injector. Yeah.
There goes nothing.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your arc weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit.
Okay, so nanorite control by control. Okay, got it. Control by control. It's like I just fuck it. Got it. Okay, let's why am I so short though? I feel so short. Okay, anyways. WASD and control. Okay, I got it. Okay. There you go. Got it.
A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Okay, let's do this. There you go. He can't see me anymore. Can't I jump up? Okay. Oh, three incoming rockets. I get it. Reload the rocket. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Ah! There you go. It's in control. Okay, I need to change. Control, I don't use control that much. There you go, one more down. The rockets are really, though. One more. Come on. Throw it at me. There you go. Easy.
Good.
Now you go.
Bye bye.
Now what do we do? Oh, we go back.
They have to eat my arm?
Come back to the main hall. I have more information for you.
Okay.
That was weird.
Yeah, it's really weird. But can I do it here? What the fuck? I can't do it here? Achha, I can't do it here. Okay. Okay, work with the allies to get information. Let's do this. Let's see what he's saying.
Dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now.
Open this up. Thank you. Let's go back. You know? But I don't know why I can't use my ear. Can I dash now? Can I dash? No, I can't dash.
There are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Broly. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
Okay, here we are. Let's do this.
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
Okay, so welcome to Project Skins. Here we will be able to purchase, you know, using Project Coins, and that will be having. I got it. Fuck it. I'll read it when I have time. I have to put this out as fast as possible for you guys. Okay, so these are the other ones. So what does it give me? Okay, each of you allows. Okay, I get it. So upgrades are available. Enter V project. First of the projects can unlock the vehicle menu. It will be also reward your own combat. Okay, I got it. That's a really good idea though. So F to hold. There you go. And let's confirm. And get out of here. And enter to continue. So.
Similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right, I'm heading out.
It's a big bad world out there, so be careful. And don't go messing people over. You're a ranger now. You better act like it. Oh, and John Marshall in Gun Barrel is your closest dagger. You might want to start there. And be careful. We need you.
Okay, bro. Thanks for the tip. Okay, by the way, so... Okay. Just leave them there. Let's get our vehicle first. By the way, where's our vehicle? This is not our vehicle. Control. Okay, free roam. Welcome to Wasteland. I get the point. So there you go, this is our vehicle. Let's end the episode here. Like, it's 28 minutes. Yeah. So guys, that's it for today. You know, I'm going to put this out. Okay, I'm going to be doing Assassin's Creed Syndicate. It's like literally over. Okay, one last sequence is left. So it's literally over. So let's finish the, like, let's put this out first, because you know, you guys told me like not to like make it a little bit longer, like 48 minutes to 50 minutes. You told me to keep it short for you guys. So I'll be keeping it short for all the first episodes from now on. And secondly, what I wanted to say, yeah. So one sequence is left. It will be over by two videos. And I will be, uploading two videos a day. Okay, it's going to kill me, but I have to do it. For you guys at least. Alright guys, so that's it for today. Hope you guys liked it and enjoyed it. Please make sure to subscribe if you are new. Obviously you will be new, because this is Rage 2 and it's new. So with that being said guys, take care.